So, how long are you in town?
2 more days. Then my dad's making me come home. If he doesn't get his way, it's always a huge disaster.
Ah, pretty controlling, huh?
You have no idea.
Yeah, I do. My dad, he's all dead set on me starting college next week, but I don't know, I want to take a year off and travel. I've never been out of Florida, so we've been arguing about it all summer.
And he'll probably win the argument. He always does.
They just don't get it, do they? Sometimes you have to leave home to figure out what you want.
Exactly. You know, you're not like most girls around here.
They're so cute together.
Claire, how romantic is that?
This is nice.
The sun is setting.
Yeah, I know. We timed it pretty well, didn't we?
I have to get back.
What?
Okay. No. All right. Okay. All right.
Oh, no. We're going the wrong way. We're heading back at the sea.
There we go. We're turning around. Yep. We're turning around. Everything's okay.
Haley!
Ah! Sunset!
Oh, no!
She's gonna pop a tail!
Haley! Claire!
Just that moonlight or water.
I have to get back!
Hey! Hey! Here, let's talk about something to, distract you, okay? Like, what are you doing tomorrow night? You probably heard about the last splash? It's, a party type thing. Wow, you're really in a hurry.
It's not your fault. I have to be somewhere.
Oh.
Hey, you gotta help your friend. She's real sick. She's got time to find attention.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Come on,
we won't leave. This is serious.
Okay, come on, you're almost there. You're almost there.
Mermaid,
I'm sorry.